If you're watching this video, you're not looking for just any template for your online store. You're looking for a great template that will take your productivity and store organization to the next level. Welcome to the template that will multiply the efficiency of your online store. In the quick capture section, there are buttons that allow you to quickly create a new project, a new product, or a new task. Next, let's explore today at a glance. Here, you can easily note tasks, events, or reminders. Additionally, I've added an extra button called Brain Dump, which you can add to your iPhone widgets to jot down anything that comes to mind quickly. In this calendar view, you can see pending tasks, both monthly and weekly. And now let's get to the good stuff. In this navigation section, you have access to all the pages of this template. The first thing we'll explore is branding. Within this page, you'll find everything related to your store's branding, such as its colors, logo variations, and typography, for a quick access when needed. As you can see, by clicking on Home, you'll be taken to the main page of the template. Now, let's move on to buyer persona. On this page, you'll need to specify in maximum detail to which audience you want to sell. To do this, write a brief biography of your customer, their goals, fears, and personality, to have a clear understanding of what and to whom you want to sell. And now, let's move to a very important page, products. Here, you'll find all the products you either want to create and sell, or those already created and available for sale. To carry out this process, the first thing you'll need to do is store all your product ideas. For this purpose, there is the product idea page. Here, you'll create each product that comes to mind and then label it based on its status, whether it's an idea, in process of creation, or already created. Additionally, you can add reference links or links to where your product is published. Inside each product, you have various informations to fill out. To gain advantage over your competitors, you first have to analyze and study them. And that's where this page comes in. Here, you'll objectively evaluate your competitors, allowing you to improve your products and make them stand out above your competitors. Now, let's move on to SEO and Keyword Tracker. This is one of the most crucial pages of this template, as here, you can view and analyze the best keywords for your products. In the keyword group, you'll add the best keywords for a product, for example mugs, so that in the future, when creating a similar product, you have the best keywords at hand. Now, let's move to a more reflective page. Here in Vision, you'll fill in information about both your business and your life. It's advisable to review it periodically to ensure you're still on the path you intended. In goals, you'll set a main objective to achieve by the end of the year. To achieve that goal, you'll have to break it down, dividing it into quarters and months, with small objectives that will contribute to fulfilling the main one. A crucial part of improvement is cultivating good habits, and for that, there's this page. Here you can track your progress, and at the end of each month, you can move the table to the archive section and then click the new month button to create a new month. In the instruction section, there are two videos showing you how to add, modify, or delete habits. Here, you'll note all the sales you make. This is where your day-to-day projects and tasks will be. Lastly, we have the Content Hub. This is where you'll plan all kinds of content to promote your products or store. And with that, we come to the end of the template tour. I hope you find the template useful. If that's the case and you want to purchase it, you'll find the link in the description. If you liked the video, a like would be appreciated. If you want to continue receiving content like this, don't forget to subscribe. And of course, if you have any suggestions or questions, feel free to leave them in the comments or on any of my social media platforms. With that being said, I'll see you in the next video.